In basketball news, it's official. James Blackmon is off to Marion. Bishop Luers announcing Blackmon has officially resigned as of today. A Marion native, Blackmon spent 9 seasons coaching the Knights. That includes a couple of 2A state championships.